They are still collecting, confirming, and dropping down to form a structure here for the guide drop. So if we go to 4 hour or 1 hour time frame, you see that this is the A of the collection. I'm making the B, the single back up for the C to give us the fracture like this. To confirm they are going down for us. So we look at for this drop, first drop, we go back up, and the major drop on Hong Kong 30 today.